Hey everyone, Sean here. I'm in my backyard on a beautiful summer day, and I am super excited to be speaking at Podcast Movement this year. And I'm going to be talking about our Patreon journey. When we started out, there were no resources for people getting started, for smaller shows that wanted to get on Patreon and start earning a living and get over that first hurdle. And so I started sharing what we were doing and what we were learning and talking to other creators. This is going to be specific to the audio fiction community, but anyone who's starting out can take what we're doing and learn from it. I'm going to be talking about four or five key things that some of which I haven't really even shared yet in my series that I've been doing. First, I'm going to be talking about mindset. Time and again, I see creators that they're just shooting themselves in the foot, right? So I'm actually going to show you in my talk how to build a business plan in one slide and how to do it quickly, but also get started in shifting that mindset towards making money. And then two, we're going to talk about tier growth and how you basically use a simple strategy to start building your tiers and getting subscribers and patrons to move up to a higher tier in supporting the work that you're doing. I'm going to talk about how you boost growth when you're like, oh, nothing's working. And I'm going to talk about how you supplement Patreon. I love Patreon, but there are some failings and some things that just haven't yet rolled out. And I'm going to talk about some ways you can supplement that. And again, I'm going to do all of this really talking to smaller creators that are getting started, that are launching their Patreon or want to grow their Patreon. And I'm going to be sharing live data and actual charts from Patreon of our data. And I hope you all see me. I'm going to put the stuff here on the screen. It's Wednesday morning, whatever date that is. I can't remember right now. And I look forward to seeing you all at Podcast Movement.